This is Trooper John Costa in better days, his official FHP photo. Another one here with a supervisor. But today, Costa's in jail, found guilty of contempt after failing to show up to testify at a DUI trial in Daytona Beach October 30th. Costa was the arresting officer in the case of a woman who was previously convicted of DUI, his testimony considered vital. In her order to show cause why Costa should not be held in contempt, Judge Bell Schumann wrote, "The essential facts constituting the criminal contempt charge are that Trooper Costa was a critical state witness in this case, under valid subpoena for trial, with actual and constructive knowledge that the trial was supposed to take place Tuesday, October 30th, 2012, and yet willfully refused to comply with the subpoena." According to documents, court officials and the state attorney's office repeatedly tried to contact Costa by phone, email, but never heard from the trooper. Ultimately, the DUI defendant was acquitted. Judge Schumann shared this quote with WESH 2 Today. "Dangerous and guilty people go free if law enforcement officers willfully ignore their subpoenas." Trooper Costa did not argue the facts at a hearing today, was found guilty and sentenced to 5 days, fined $500, and ordered to pay court costs.